Yo, what's good with y'all, man? So guess we'll be back with another motherfucking video. So in today's video, we finna react to the Eternal Sunshine, yes, and music video by Ari, and the Easter eggs that y'all haven't seen. This is my first time seeing it too, so hopefully this will enlighten us so we know what finna come on March 8th. Yeah, man. So with that, let's get straight into the video. Right, let's shop. But he's tired and healing from somebody. I mean, that's pretty well known. We all know we've seen this one before. Oh, I see. And I messed it up. Damn, I did not know that. That's crazy. That's dope too. That really is dope. Oh, and that's Eternal Sunshine. Ooh, that's tough. The statue, I heard about what the statues represent. Also the stairs, you feel me? It's very iconic. Some cool Easter eggs from like little iconic moments. Yours truly, well, I didn't see that. I didn't notice that one. My everything, that's noticeable. Damn. Thank you, bro. They really thought of a lot of this stuff. It's no like casual music video type stuff. Nah, but they're probably correct with this theory. That's dope though. This staircase, bro, I can't even lie, bro. It's so fire. It is actually so fire. What else I got here? Hey man, as an Ari fan, I haven't reacted to too many Ari music videos. I can't lie with y'all, bro. I gotta start doing that high key. I haven't really watched any of her music videos besides her recent ones. I can't lie. I don't think she would ever make a reference to a popular song, in my opinion. That's just one of her songs that was just like one of her those throwaway type songs, you feel me? But that's pretty cool. Yeah, sure. Hey man, shout out who made this. Arnier's family, shout out to them who made the video, who made this reaction. Shout them out, they're onto our channel. You know, us Arnier support each other. Y'all know that Nicki Minaj been a supporter, you feel me? She been a supporter. Selena Gomez, I think they're pretty close friends. Fifth Harmony, I mean, who wouldn't be a fan of Ari, you feel me? BTS, damn, that's crazy. Ari is a huge influence on hella people, you feel me? And we only go up from here. March 8th, it finna be a movie for sure. I wonder where this was. It might have been like a music award show, probably. We got younger Ari. I remember this. Bruh, imagine how she was this young singing at the White House. Can y'all artists do that? I don't think so. Yeah. Beyonce, damn. Damn, this shit is crazy, bruh. Michael Bublé, another tough artist. Yeah. Ari be getting the respect she deserves, you feel me? we all know, John Legend. Wait, John? Yeah, John Legend is a huge fan of Ari. You feel me? Jungkook, I can't even see him. Where is he? Damn, he pulled up to one of her world tour events. That's crazy. Yeah, that's crazy. That's love right there. Rihanna, I've seen this one before. People were saying that she was either laughing at the dance, but people were saying how cute she was. What y'all think about this one? Zendaya, I don't... Yeah, that's crazy. All you see, bruh, you just see astonishment from all these artists, you feel me? People were saying that she was scared in this performance. I don't know, that's true. I don't think so, bruh. Ari's never scared. Damn, I want that. Yo, that fragrance right there, that big ass bomb. I want that. That's fire. James Gordon. You don't mess with James Gordon. I'll mess with him pretty personally. Him, Ellen, you feel me? One of those talk show hosts I don't mess with. Yeah, hurt. Alright, we got one more for y'all, bro. We got one more. We got one more for y'all.
To work with Ariana Grande, like someone with like insane, anyone with insane vocal range like that, where I could, you know.
Yeah, Charlie Puth.
Like Ari sing.
It's Ari, but you know, we'll it's fine.
Her full voice. It's just, you know, my idea literally comes to life with like someone who has a voice like that.
Well, that Ariana Grande kind of spoke up and said she'd love to do a collaboration with you. Is it happening?
We all know they did a collaboration in the future. You feel me?
But we've talked about it, and she sent me a song, and unfortunately, like, I couldn't get to do it, but I really, really wanted to.
I'm listening to Ariana Grande all day. The intro on her album, I'm in love with.
With Ariana, she reached out.
Who is this? Camera's so zoomed in, bruh. Oh, it's Iggy Azalea. I'm tripping. Why is it so zoomed in, bruh?
And then when I realized she was so close to my age, I was like, wait, you're an adult. Because I felt that my music was kind of...
Why is the camera so zoomed in, bruh? Damn.
I didn't feel like it was appropriate. But then I actually met her, and I found out that she's a grown-up. And I was like, oh, okay. And we did a song together.
Who inspired you? Like, who is... Actually, let's go with... Who would be, like, the least expected artist in the past that has...
Inspired me?
Yes.
I get inspired literally in a million different ways. Like, I think it doesn't have to be, the artist doesn't have to sound anything like me or look anything like me or be anything like me. And there's, like, Swae Lee is so inspiring to me because he's just an incredible musician and all across the board is obviously very smart in terms of what he's doing, you know? And so I get inspired by, like, the weirdest things. Ariana's video, Thank You Next, just, like, has this crazy record, and I was looking at that, I was like, oh, that is really insanely inspiring.
It was a crazy video.
Yeah, it's insane. I mean, even just the fact that the video is so incredible is something that is super inspiring to me. So, yeah, I want to do that type of stuff.
I heard that you guys are going out on tour with Miss Ariana Grande.
They are? They was, I mean... What?
That's what I was doing in my year off.
You were singing everyone else's songs?
Yeah, I was dancing to that. That one I didn't, but I just I'll reach out now. That album's insane. It's like I love that record so much.
She's fierce.
She's incredible.
I don't know if you know this girl named Ariana Grande. I love her. I think she's probably got she has the best vocal.
Look at where we at now, you feel me? At the top, you know what I'm saying? Bro, this was years ago too. And she was saying it, and Katie was saying this about probably 2015. maybe 2013. If you had a chance, that's crazy. To a date with a Tom Holland. Famous
mainstream artist.
Yeah. Who would it be?
I think Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande.
Ariana Grande.
Yeah, I get that.
Yeah, man. I can see that.
Yeah, that's crazy. Yeah.
So far, you're going to have a big duet going.
Yes. Two powerhouse vocalists just singing together. It's exciting. It's fun. And I'm a fan of her. So it's like we get to sing together. When I found that, I was like, oh, yes, let's get into it. So it's another cool thing I get to add to my list.
I love Ariana. She's so sweet. And she's actually very sassy and feisty. And I don't think people realize that about her, but she is. But it was amazing working with her. And I wrote the song with her and Max Martin. So it was just so cool. I think Ariana has kind of just one of the best new voices of my time, and to get to work with her, I was pretty surreal and really cool.
What about your reaction to John Legend and Ariana Grande?
I remember back in The Voice, these two, bro, John was saying how he's like such a huge fan of every one of her songs. So is this Celine Dion? I'm sorry, I don't know.
No idea. One, because we're with Ariana Grande, who's the little queen.
True.
Damn, Lil Mix also be in this bit a lot, you know what I'm saying? Jessie J, we all know that they recorded a song together, Bang Bang, you feel me? Made some banger numbers, you feel me?
It's the chili and the chocolate. It's that kind of like, it shouldn't work, but it does.
Yeah, I mean, I never get to see it, but when I do, it's a big moment. When you guys talk about it, I always wonder, what is pop star life? Like, what are we doing? What is this crazy life, and how do we handle it?
Yeah?
She helps me out all the time.
Damn, Meghan Trainor? I did not expect Meghan Trainor and Ari to be like friends or be like talking to each other. Hey man, there's something new every day. Yeah. Not gonna lie with y'all, I did not know that.
Fun fact, my friend Johan Carlson produced this record for Ariana Grande called Dangerous Woman.
Yeah.
And you can hear in the intro my beatbox, it just sounds like that's my claps in there.
Yeah.
Shout out Ariana Grande.
Yay!
The clap sound is in there. That's a really, really deep fact, though.
Bro, this dude, Charlie Puth. I know this is about Ari, but Charlie Puth, bro, he's a music machine, bro. I can't lie with y'all, bro. Ari finna beat you. I ain't gonna cap with y'all, bro.
And then Ariana and Justin, I feel like.
Ariana Grande, do you know her?
No.
Okay, you don't know her.
Honestly, I'm not familiar. I listen to hip hop more than I listen to.
Ariana Grande, they always say she's a young Mariah. How do you feel about those comparisons?
I wish everybody all the best of luck. And if this is a career path they choose, hope that they can achieve more.
Yo, I sucked in the remix. Can't cap you.
Okay, you don't know her.
Honestly, I'm not familiar. I listen to hip hop more than I listen to.
Ariana Grande. They always say she's a young Mariah. How do you feel about those comparisons?
I wish everybody.
Dude, how old was this video? This video looks like it was taken in like 2008, bruh.
To do together, so we have yet to work together, but I would love to work with her someday.
So she was like, I'm down, and you just couldn't find the right song.
We talked about it before. We would love to sing together.
Do you know, I love Ariana Grande.
I do too.
We do too. We all love her.
Like,
yeah,
she's amazing. She just was here. She did two sold out shows at the Garden. I mean, she had New York
sold out shows in the Garden. Yeah. That's when you know you're winning, bro.
It's amazing.
amazing.
Yeah. Ariana Grande asked you a question.
Oh.
Me. You. I said to her, she's like, oh, what bands are you into at the moment? I'm like, I just got the Five Stars album. She goes, I love those guys. I'm like, great. She's I'm like, they're going to be in studio soon. And I'm like, okay.
Miley or Ariana? No. Not because I don't want to, but I just don't have anything planned. So okay. Call me, guys.
I met Ariana Grande.
Cool.
Nice.
She's very nice.
Is this the poppy girl?
She showed me tacos to eat.
She taught you what a taco was?
Yeah.
Do you like tacos?
Hey man, I hope y'all enjoyed this video. Hey man, we 15 days away. Y'all ready? I know I am. You feel me? So I'll see y'all in tomorrow's video. Peace.